A Belton man dying this morning after being hit by a car. The 75-year-old victim, identified tonight as Kenneth Farrell, was crossing 13th and Beale Street this morning. He died en route to the hospital. The driver of the car says they didn't see Farrell and is currently not facing any charges.